Welcome back to The Last of Us. Time to go back to school, kids. So last time, made it in the school, found out the truck didn't have battery. That's about it. That's most of what happened. Loading screen. Clicker. Okay, well. Okay, sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneak, I can't go the stairs. Sneaky, sneaky sneak.
Runner!
Okay, well, that didn't work either. I'm gonna have to take care of this. That's the face. Oh god, I didn't see that one. Hi. Yes. For choice.
Yeah.
take care of that.
Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
This is what I wasn't ready for. The bigger boy.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn floater.
What?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
He's dead. That's what that is. These a-holes. Ah. No! Dang!
Throw it!
Turn around, you're just there.
Oh!
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Calm down, Bill.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Hold on, I want to go explore. There's stuff back here. Okay.
Let's go, people.
Alright. Go. Alright, come on. Joel, behind you!
Cool. We made it. Back to the outside.
This way.
Run.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going.
Check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
shot.
Don't you bring Tess into this!
Shove it right up!
Nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Guess not. Well,
oh,
fuck.
So sad.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Bill, why are you so angry?
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B, as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Okay.
That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
There's not many more supplies, but... Horse plays are always good.
I'll give you a holler.
Are you more alcohol? Oh. Note from Frank. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts, that you're tired of this shitty town, of your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town would kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Damn, Frank, you just gotta murder the man like that? Okay, nothing there. It just takes me back down. Alright, we should be good to go. I gotta talk to Bill first, though. Wait. Take that.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Alright, let's do it.
First.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now hit it. Hit it. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill,
not help.
Ellie, we're going to give it another go. Stay focused.
Go. School, school, school.
Keep pushing. Keep
pushing. All right, I'm gonna pick up the baseball bat. Clickers. I know about the note from Frank.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge. Push it.
my day up. You know that, Joel, huh?
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Oh, booby trap, Bill, why? Why are you so mean to me? What did I do?
Oh, man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate Cliff.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude! You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get this thing?
I'm not even tired.
Not even tired. Crash.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Oh, boy.
Screw it. Your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Hello, and sick of my feet and my spam. Lord, if you hear me, I can open
Someone's not counting. Alright. Ouch. Where are you?
I got it.
You're dead, Eddie. He's out. Get him.
Move. Let's do this.
Ow.
Natalie, go! Go!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that. Hey, Joel. Here you go.
Thanks.
I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. And as always, stay safe out there.